Biggest issue? I don't know if there's a biggest issue.
What your son's retention.
Yes, what do you hope for your son's future?
Not to have to pay $10 trillion back. I mean, come on now. I mean, you know, Social Security is a joke. I like to, you know, I have parents. I don't need another set of parents called the government. You know, let me take my money and invest it how I please. Social Security, I've never believed in, don't like it. I hate that it's forced on me. You know, as far as for my son,